You can't make kids learn. You can only provide the right conditions for learning to happen. Saino Hiroba aims to do just that. But in the end, it's the kids teaching us that we never really stop being kids.